Morning, it is Monday morning and it's start of the week, the vlog. Just got up for uni. It is 6:30 in the morning and I'm about to set off for a busy day at uni, so I'll see you when I get there probably. So I've made it to Manchester. I'm actually on time. I thought I was going to be late, but I'm actually on time. And I'm going straight into Bali, which is not a vibe because 9 o'clock Bali is not the one. I'm tired, so I just know Rebecca is going to be, that's wrong, all lesson. And she'll be pulling my arms left, right and centre and pulling my leg where she knows I can get it. And it's not a vibe.
I'm on my own, broken and alone. I feel the rain crashing down. All around this empty town, we're searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware. Keep moving like the scars aren't even there. It's in the air, like a blazing flare. Don't stare, cause the flames will burn us. I thought you were the one for me. That's why I gave you everything. Held you close by the stormy sea.
Hi, so I'm home. I was just saying I did a lot of fitness today at uni. But I get up because I'm being lazy. I've been filming some self-tapes as well. But do you want to know a funny video? A funny story. So I auditioned for the Heathers tour and I didn't even realise my video didn't even get viewed at until I looked at it earlier. I sent the link off for it. And it's never even been viewed. I have been looking at my old self-tapes now from what I did. And it is, some of the outtakes of that are so funny. Like, I'll put the TikTok in now what I've just made.
Now the Heathers tour cast is out. Let me share outtakes of self-tapes I filmed for the auditions.
Those are souls are the key. You are meant to be mine. I am. So when the high school gym goes boom with everyone inside, pew, 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 then I found what we begun. You left me and I fell apart. I punched a wall and cried, bam, bam, bam. Then I found you, changed my heart and said that the keeping you away from me that made you blind, messed up your mind, but I can set you free. You left me and I fell apart. I punched the wall and cried, bam, bam, bam. Then I found you, changed my heart and set that true bullshit inside.
If you don't follow my TikTok, follow my TikTok. I don't post much on there, but I am going to get to filming more videos and posting more on there. But it is actually quite funny. The videos and outtakes I took, but I have just been filming some self-tapes for my course. Yeah, the videos I filmed for Heather's self-tapes are quite funny. I'm quite embarrassed by it. But the actual video I sent off were quite good, actually, can't even lie. But it didn't even get looked at. So Jacob Fowler, I could have been playing JD. I'm joking, I would probably never ever get cast as JD because I'm only 5'7". But yeah, they are quite funny, the videos. But even as in Sombolf and Heathers, I would have been fine with. And first cover, JD, that's jokes. Jokes, man. Anyway, so I am at the moment home. Just been doing some coursework and film self-tapes. And then now I'm getting ready for dancing. I'll be dancing tonight. We've got comps at a weekend. My comps are Saturday, Sunday, Monday. But yeah, I'm getting ready for dancing now. About to get some food and then set off dancing because I need to be there for 7 o'clock. So I've just pulled up to Manchester. Good morning. It is Tuesday. And my auntie has just got my Beyonce tickets. So I'm going to see Beyonce in May at Sunderland. I am so excited, man. So excited. I cannot wait. I am going to be shaking my bussy to her songs. I am so excited. So I'm home now. It's been Tuesdays are always busy. Tuesdays seems to be the busiest day of my life, to be fair. That's what it feels like. But the videos you saw today was from singing. We had an acting through song workshop thing, and then I was in jazz, which is dance video you saw, and it looks rough, but it's for my assessment next week, so I need to work on that this week, ready for my assessment. But however, I've been home. I've had some food, had tea, and then I've been sat editing the vlog up to where we are now. I've bumped my head in my laptop. but yeah, I've been editing the vlog to where we are now. And I am going to do a face mask tonight, I think, because I'm not in uni till late tomorrow, so I'm not there till 1. So I think I'm going to put a face mask on. And I might put a film on, actually. I don't know what film to watch. I haven't moved in the past 2 hours. 2 hours I haven't moved for because I've been making the intro to this, making an intro for my videos, as you will have seen in the beginning of this video. Just so you know, that intro took me 2 hours to make. I've been sat here for 2 hours looking at how to make an intro, but it's made now and it's in the vlog, and I'm actually quite proud of it. 2 hours it took me to make that. 2 hours for a 10-second clip for an intro. 2 hours. So it is now, anyway, it's 11:45 at night. And I think I am going to go and get into bed and put a film on. I haven't got time to put a face mask on, unfortunately. Although, this face mask here, this one, it's a L'Oreal Pure Clay Mask. It's so good. I use it about 2, and it's actually really good, and my skin is so clear at the moment, and I'm loving it. Apart from, like, this, there's, like, a little bit here and a little bit up here, but they're, like, nothing. But my skin is so clear recently, and I think it's because I've been on top of, like, my facial stuff, and this is a lifesaver. It's so good. And I'm so tired, so I will see you in the morning for Wednesday. So, I'm editing this vlog now, I'm in uni. But I'm on Wednesday at the moment, and there's no context at all. But basically, Sophie is doing a takeover of my vlog. She vlogged everything for me on Wednesday, basically, because I forgot to film anything, to be fair.
Harry forgot to start his vlog this morning, so I'm a guest intro-er. My name is Sophie. I'll be doing the vlog today because Harry's useless. So I would like to be in the credits at the end, if that's okay. Edit Harry watching this later. We're just about to do ballet. There'll be some clips of me doing. Of course, I missed it. I'm vlogging. I'm doing your job. Do it again. Hurry up! I'm shaking. What was your leg doing? Oh no! He's probably going to cut that out because it was bad. But yeah, enjoy today's ballet lesson, which I'll be vlogging, and I'll probably see you in singing later on. So we're currently in ballet doing reflecting on our ballet. So we're recording ourselves, and then we're giving each other peer reviews. We're just assessing each other, basically. I'm Harry's peer. There he is, doing a fabulous job. I'm been recording some of his stuff so he can assess it himself and watch back, see what he needs to improve on. So I'm gonna do that now. Cue a video of Harry doing, what's this exercise?
Grand Batmans.
Here's a video of Harry doing Grand Batmans. So bad. I keep getting distracted and looking away from the camera and I'm like, oh shit, his feet aren't even in the frame. Whoa, it's my turn now.
You want to see a selfie with it?
And my fingers were just in the camera as well. I could not do this. Guys, this is pirouettes. Finished ballet now. This is the squad. No one's paying attention. No one cares because we've just had ballet and now we all want to go to sleep. Anyways, this is the fit. Just heard there was a sleigh from Gemma who was singing Vanilla Ice Cream. We're currently in a singing lesson. This is my song. We've got sheet music all over the floor. I'm about to sing now, I think, if I can remember the words to my song that I've just been learning. Just stay tuned.
So guys, it was me that was just singing on the vlog.
Yeah, I just talked.
I've got,
yeah, well then I get to see my face.
Are you singing something? Right, so she does Nancy's
Nancy.
Oliver. Yeah.
Yes,
which is a big sleigh from me, but I don't have the sheet music because somebody forgot it.
Well, who left it here in the first place?
Well,
yeah, exactly. We've got. Do we finish early today, Gemma?
What?
Do we finish early today? Okay, so we've got 25 minutes left. It's been pretty hectic. I don't think any of us can sit still anymore. But yeah, I have been pacing around this room for the past probably 10 minutes singing Michael Jackson. We're slaying now, so we've just finished singing. We're gonna go get some food before the show. Definitely Archie's or Frankie's in the Anderson Center. I just want a milkshake. Harry just wants to live a life of sing. Somewhat, who hurt you? Who hurt him?
Me.
Honestly,
it was me.
Let's go get food.
Hi. So this is the first time I've even spoke to a vlog today.
Oh, you're welcome.
So hope you enjoyed it because we've had these two speaking to the vlog.
These are my socials, by the way.
Oh wait, is this going on YouTube?
Yeah.
Out we go.
Right, guys, so yeah, thanks to them too. Thanks to them too for actually filming some content today because I forgot. But we now got a 2-hour break before we got to watch the show.
What
are
you saying?
So we now got a 2-hour break before we got to watch the show.
3 hours.
3 hours?
Yeah.
Why?
Yeah, we finished at 4:30.
Well, 3-hour break until the show. We're going to see a show tonight. Hey guys, so we're in Arches now. Got food, Coke, I've got chicken burgers and chips. Everyone's there.
Chips.
I got a chocolate milkshake. And a
bottle of water.
And a spicy burger.
I got a chicken burger and this Kinder Bueno and strawberry milkshake.
Beautiful. So yeah, I'll let you know. So it is Thursday now. Yesterday barely filmed anything, and Sophie and Gemma and the rest of the course covered the vlog yesterday, but at the moment I'm in the theatre about to watch, well not about to watch, but I'm watching it tonight. But the second year shows tonight. Yeah,
we just
back to Brett, you should come watch it.
It'll be a bit too late by the time you release it.
Yeah, but I'm going to watch their show tonight. But Elle's getting a sheet music cut costume. Down. Charlie.
My first costume.
Right. It's a reused costume.
I watched Caitlyn's show yesterday, right? And it was so good. Caitlyn sang Sexy from Mean Girls.
Yeah, I did.
It was so, so good.
And yeah.
Just finishing Jazz and Tap.
Follow back to
awful. Follow back to yeah, going to Instagram. I'll put it on the screen somewhere here.
Follow. You put mine on as well.
Yeah, sure.
Collins_Fran.
And yeah, Be Real's gone off. Be Real. Right, I'm going to do Be Real. We've just finished in Contemporary.
It was
not a vibe.
No.
I hate Contemporary, to be fair, but Contemporary is actually the worst lesson.
It's just cause it's the last lesson of the week and everyone's tired and we've just had fitness and Jazz and more Jazz and Tap, and it's just the timing's bad.
Yeah. Anyway, as you will have seen, is I am at uni, I've finished my lessons for today now. I've been sat here editing the vlog. It's actually quite a good vlog, to be fair. It's 17 minutes from 41 already, and it's on a Thursday. So yeah, as you've seen the last clip, I just finished in Contemporary. I have been finished now about 3 hours. I've been doing some uni work, and I've been editing the vlog. And I tricked myself to a Domino's for my tea, because why not? I'm here till 9 o'clock tonight. So I'm watching another show tonight. As you saw yesterday, I watched a second year show, Group A, and tonight is Group B's second year shows. So I'm off to watch them. I can't wait for it, to be fair. Tonight is called Back to Brecht, which should be good. Yeah, at the moment I'm doing nothing apart from sitting here editing the vlog. Gemma's meeting me again in about half an hour's time. She'll come back to uni. I did some filming earlier for self-tapes, but it just didn't go right. It was pissing me right off. It would do my head in. When I try and film self-tapes, it just don't go right. I'm just not gonna film it anymore. I'm just gonna hope for the best and wing it, literally. So, me and Gemma have come to the second year show now. The second year show. And this is Maddie.
Hey.
Caitlin's here. Fran's gone upstairs.
She's run away.
Yeah.
Charlie, do you wanna be
but yeah, involved? It's Maddie's show tonight. Maddie's group tonight, and it's going
to
be a
back
big
Brecht.
Fat slay in it.
At Back to Brecht on Instagram.
Fran's already advertised
it. Okay, don't worry, I'll
Fran advertised it like Fran.
Hashtag link in bio.
It's going to be over by the time this vlog goes out.
Oh well, it's fine. When does it come out?
Saturday.
What Saturday?
This vlog?
Yeah. I'm going to be the first view.
Good, so you should be. So you should.
I'm not even subscribed.
Well, I'm going to, I'll at you.
Okay.
Put your Instagram at the bottom there. So, yeah. So we're in the interval of the show.
Look, it's me again.
And Alex. to an influencer show. It's actually really good. So,
hey,
is it the
JK girl? You are mean.
I know.
I love her. I love her.
Yeah, the show is good. Back to Brecht programs.
Yeah, if you want to come and see it.
You can't come see it because it'll be ended by the time it's out.
I thought you said come and see it. I was like,
Back to Brecht.
No, but I'll update you at the end. You'll probably see the bow. They've asked me to film it again for him. So, yeah. It is Friday. I just woke up. I've had a busy week, to be fair. I can't even remember what I've filmed, what I haven't filmed. But it's Friday, and I'm getting up now. I need to go get my grandma. We are going shopping, and I've got work tonight. Yeah, I've got work tonight, and I can't be bothered with work. It's been a busy week. But I've literally got... I'm off uni Monday because I've got comps, and then I've got Tuesday and Wednesday at uni, and then I'm done for a week and a half. A week and a half and I'm done. And I can't wait. A week and a half break. I'm ready for it. I've decided to go for a comfort for this week, so I've got... show you. I'm aching from uni this week, but I've got joggers and... my night jumper on today because I'm tired, I'm worn out, and it's assessments next week. Got my singing and my acting assessment. I don't know if Shakespeare monologue. I don't know it. I but die and go we know not where. I need to learn it. Bad. It's on Tuesday. No, it's not. My act is on Wednesday. I need to learn it. I need to learn it. But I'm going to brush my teeth now. And then I'm going to get my grandma. Good morning. Mind the tan. I need to wash it off because I've got comps today. Dance comps start today. It's Saturday, by the way. I didn't film anything yesterday. I forgot to film anything. But I hope you enjoyed the vlog, and I will see you next week with another weekly vlog, because next week is going to be a busy week. It is assessments, auditions. What else is it? There's all sorts of things this week. Yeah, I will see you next week with a new vlog.